Manila, Philippines. The tax exemption cap of 13th month pay and other bonuses will be raised to P90,000 effective next year, as agreed upon by members of the bicameral conference committee on the tax reform for acceleration and inclusion train bill. The new tax-exempt ceiling was a compromise between the P82,000 tax-free cap retention of the Senate version and the P100,000 ceiling increase of the House of Representatives. Ngayong Magpapasko NAPO, Napagazunduan NG Bicam NA Muling Tasan Ang Halaga NG 13th month pay at Iba Pang bonuses NA Hindi NA Kakal Tasan Pa NG Buwis, Sen. Sunny Ungara said in a statement released Thursday. Under the current law, the 13th month pay and other benefits are exempted from tax if they do not exceed P82,000. Members of the committee have also approved the proposal to exempt P250,000 annual taxable income of all individual income taxpayers, as proposed in the train bill. Read, Senate passes bill to exempt millions from income tax. Kung Susumahin, Abot NASAP 340,000 NA Kitakata Don Ang Hindi NA Pvideng Galaan NG Gobierno. Buongbo NA Itong Mayaway NG Aiding MGA Taxpayer SA Kanilang MGA Pamilya, Ungara said. Aside from Ungara, Sens. Ralph Recto, Lauren Lagarda, Migs Zubiri, and Reps. Docula Qua, Miro Quimbo, Sharon Guerin, Danilo Suarez, Gustum Bunting, Xavier Romualdo, and Aurelio Gonzalez attended the bicameral conference Wednesday. The Department of Finance originally proposed to scrap the tax exemption on the 13th month pay and make it part of the all-inclusive P250,000 tax exemption. Ungara reminded employers to pay their rank and file employees a 13th month pay, which must be given not later than December 24th as mandated by law. It should be equivalent to 1/12th of an employee's annual basic salary.